Welcome to the math you'll use in chemistry. This learning playlist is for anyone preparing to take chemistry, just starting the class, or even if you are halfway through. I've designed this to help you review specific math concepts and know how to properly use these math concepts when solving chemistry problems. So, because I love checklists and believe in them, I've created a checklist to help you successfully complete this playlist and try out the practice problems for each section. To download this checklist, click the link in the description. Now, before you go to the first video, I know some things may feel tempting to skip because they seem a bit easy at first, but please, please, please don't skip anything. This playlist is already in the best order for you to really improve your math skills and avoid making common mistakes. I believe in you. And no, you are capable of understanding this. It's just gonna take some time and effort, but you and me are in this together. So click the next video and let's get started.